Hi everyone, after watching this video, you are going to discover how you can monetize your APIs using WSO2 API Manager. As you can see, API providers can expose their services as APIs. These APIs can be discovered by consumers. They will choose the API they need to consume and subscribe to those APIs. This can be a good revenue generation stream for API providers. They can charge for the usage of API from consumers. That way, API consumers have to pay according to their API usage. Now let's have a look at the use case related to API monetization. Here in this diagram, you can see that API consumers are invoking the API. Then they will get a response from the API call. This is the normal behavior in a typical API management use case. When APIs are monetized, another action happens. Once the consumer gets the expected response from the API call, then the usage data will be sent to the respective billing engine. In the billing engine, the bill will be calculated based on the usage, and then the API consumer can pay the specified amount to API owner. With this monetization feature, API consumers can view the pending bill that they have to pay at the end of their billing cycle. The main advantage of this feature is API providers can create sellable API products to create an income stream. Then API consumers can choose the best possible subscription plan that suits their budget and continue to use the API according to their business needs. Now let's have a look at how this is going to work in a real world API management use case through a short demonstration. Please note that we have already configured the setup and we are using Stripe as the billing engine for this use case. This is how it looks like in a real world setup. When we create a business plan in API Manager, a corresponding billing plan will be created in the Stripe account. As you can see, this is where you can define the price for usage. Then you can easily enable monetization for a particular API using the user interface easily. At this time, the billing engine will also mark this API as a monetized API. Once we are done with enabling monetization, then that API can be exposed to API consumers. API consumers will consume the API and they will get the expected response from the API. After that, the usage data need to be sent to Stripe. WSO2 API Manager supports that operation as well. As you can see, once the API usage is published to Stripe, we can see the pending bill there. This pending bill can be viewed by both API provider and the API consumer. This way, both parties can view the pending amount that needs to be settled. If needed, you can download the bill in PDF format as well. That is about monetizing APIs with WSO2 API Manager. If you want to find out more information, please go to these links. Thank you.